people here have not conceded. I don't think they will ever concede. They're here to express a deep sense of outrage over the political system in the Philippines, which has allowed the heir of the dictator Marcos to return to power as president.
Never again! Never again!
Never again to martial law!
Kumalik! Kumalik! Pulpok po na! Guti!